to extra time we go. Looks to bypass the midfield. Christensen positions himself well and cuts it out.
Gundogan.
Well played, he saw that coming. Christensen. Ferran Torres. Now it's Lewandowski. Lewandowski! Oh, brilliant! That is brilliant! About as smooth as it gets. That could turn out to be a huge, huge goal. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Barcelona have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution.
Barcelona take the lead.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
In with the challenge. The referee's awarded a free kick.
And no surprise, that's a booking.
And the shot!
So close to drawing level.
Oh, that's a great...
That's it for the first period of extra time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist.